One label that's made a trademark out of wearable clothes is Anne Klein & Company. This season, designer Richard Tyler, now perfectly at home behind the wheel of the legendary label, brings glamour to the Anne Klein woman.
Yeah, glamour. I mean, it was in Europe and it just seems right. I think people are a little tired of boxy clothing and things, and, you know, show their wonderful figure off. Why not? A lot of colour in there, yeah. Yeah, we started with the pastels, and which, you know, was a lot of fun. We brought out a lot of girls at the same time to get the point across, and, you know, very American sportswear. So we pastels, and then went through some great colourful cocktail suits, which was sort of a lot of fun. And then browns, which I always do, and the black jerseys were great. And then we ended in the colour, like we started, but a little bit brighter. So it was fun. There's a lot of colour in it. Yeah.
Silhouette at Anne Klein may be reminiscent of past times, but Tyler insists these are the perfect clothes for today's woman.
It's retro. I think it's retro. I think it's modern living, and it's glamour. Everything's been done before anyway, so it's not really able to say retro. It's modern. It's the 90s, and it works right now.
Working for today's woman, Richard Tyler for Anne Klein & Company.
There's so much energy in